Hello, I don't particularly enjoy looking at myself on these recordings, so as you can understand why, ugly bastard alert. YouTube, what the hell is going on? Loads of people are complaining about it. The notification system is fucked. But you can't contact one of the biggest companies in the world, Google. You just can't contact them. There's no address you can contact, there's no email address, there's no way of phoning them up. And they bought YouTube and they fucked up YouTube. Been using YouTube for years. The notification system, for anyone who doesn't know, doesn't work anymore. Depends what platform you're on. It works different on an iPad, to a PC, to an iPhone. On some, I've got loads of notifications, but I can't see them. On another, I've got a few notifications that aren't even relevant to me. On another, I've got loads. I've got literally, you can keep going, continue, continue. You can't click on any of them, and they're all from Russian TV. I don't know. These companies are just so fucked up. Big companies that used to be credible now, for God knows what reason, just want to fuck our lives up. So if you agree with this, or if you've any idea how to get around it, well, let me know because I'd appreciate it, because I'm just sick of seeing the little red blob, clicking on it, either not accessing stuff or it being the wrong messages, or it's just a complete fuck up. Have a nice day, everyone.